Jenna Got Games.
Well, hello and welcome back, my lovelies, for another episode. I believe this is episode 6, or part 6, of Unravel 2. For those of you who don't know who I am, I'm Jenna with Jenna Got Games, where you can come and get your game on. If you caught me in the last video, you know this is where we left off, in the middle of Midnight Swimming, Chapter 4. We just got past that big mouth bass fish, or whatever it was. And we were running over with Tom, so I said that, and I just died, I think, yeah, that because of Tom, we were going to call it an episode, and so here we are, and we're, I don't know how to get this thing. Unless. No, see, I don't know how you would go about getting that unless you swim. I don't know. Like I said in the last episode, this is where we left off, and like, I'm about to join again. Okay. Let's see what we need. If there's anything we need to grab here, I don't know. Let me see. No. Maybe we can pull it somewhere, maybe. Maybe we can... Oh gosh. Not do that. Maybe we can... Okay. Get you over here too, so you don't... Maybe we could pull it and it would break or something. You know, I was hoping that's what we could do. Maybe we could like break the line or something, but unfortunately we cannot do that. And how do you get over to the other side is beyond me. I'm about to have to go into the bathroom. Like, there's not enough bigger room to jump. Like, seriously. Okay. Okay, I'm about to use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Okay, my lovelies, and I am back. I'm trying to figure out what I need to do. Okay. And something up with this. I know, it's gotta be. And pulling it like I was doing. Ugh, the knot broke. Oh my god, what did I do? What the fuck did I do? Oh my gosh, like really? Okay, look you guys, I can promise you I did not look up how to do this when I paused my video. I really went to the bathroom. I know this, it looks really, hold on, I want to do something. It looks really incriminating. I know it does. I know. But, you gotta believe me. I have the worst luck. Like, as soon as I pause it, like, I went to the bathroom and I was thinking about it. Because, remember, I was trying to knot it and try to see if I could pull it this way. But then I was like, I noticed I wasn't hitting the pull button. Oh, gosh, really, get this. I want the art. I want the art. Come on, give it to me. Oh, no. Thought I done off myself. Where, how do I get it? I can't swing enough to get it. It's like I'm stuck. Is it still gonna let me have it though? Even though I died, is it gonna let me? I think it let me have it anyway, so. Oh, fuck, really? Get up. The string's not tied now. Fuck, really? Oh. I keep untying this shit. Like, what the fuck? Quit holding A. Oh, just trying to turn my other character around and it's like, my gosh. And I'm not pulling the knot either. Now I can break free of the knot. This is a long episode and it's... Oh, some more of this freaking fish, I presume. Hopefully not. Hopefully we don't have a fish chase. Oh my gosh. Not you again, you freaking... Ooh, it's him again. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Oh. You had to see me come unglued in a minute. Damn it, you piece of freaking fish fillet. You freaking little fillet of fish. How in the... Oh, I keep twirling so you can see my past my green screen. I'm just mad. I'm just frustrated. Oh my god, I almost got past the time of the night. I just... Okay. Jump. 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 Oh, fucking shit. Really? Okay. Thank you. thumb sort too. And you can only go one way, you can only go straight. So that's what makes it even more pain in the douche. And you probably... Okay, I think I see what it is. Like I said, no more than I paused it, I saw what to do. And like I said, it looks like I'm just cheating the game, and I'm not. It's just I'm just noticing this shit. Oh. I don't know if I should keep attached or not right now. I don't know. Okay. He's waiting. Oh, like that. He's waiting to chomp my gummies. Oh, climb up. Climb up. Oh my god, he ate my nut. This is just irking me, but I want y'all to see me do this. He's a pretty fast little fish. Oh, and I didn't swing on my thing, and he's gonna eat me because I forgot to swing. I was talking about my feisty fish, and I forgot to jump on my line. So, okay, just keep it moving, keep it moving, keep it moving, keep it... Okay. Okay, this is as far as I made it. I haven't made it this far, so this is a beast. Oh. Oh my gosh. I can breathe. Okay, what happened? I think they're swimming or something, but I don't see what's going on. That little fish, I don't want to see him ever again. I thought I saw it all with the chickens, and then the fish is like, oh my gosh. Okay. What do I have to do? Oh, I saw a rope. Oh, gosh, my fingers hurt. I'm jumping from that fillet of fish. Whoa, that was a good one. Okay, what's this line for? This line's for, to be honest with you, unless we're supposed to pull something. You know, I don't know. I don't know what that line's for. Unless there's another tie somewhere to bounce in the window, maybe. Oh, wow, there's a board. Didn't you do that board? See? Oh, hold on. Oop, I didn't mean nothing on your head. Okay. Just bring me up. But that wasn't enough. If that don't get it, maybe we can just bring up like that, maybe, and get... You'd think that would do it. I think they'll let you get up there, but I guess not. Maybe it'll let you get the this up there? Maybe. Hold on. Yeah. Well, what's that gonna do to that? Oh, really? Just you get on here. And, oh my gosh. Okay. Do that. Move that. That doesn't go under there, so I guess that's not letting you do that. It's like, we have to jump. We gotta get catapulted to that window. Okay, I don't want y'all to miss this. I'm gonna try to do this strategically. Okay, put him right here. And then I guess release the nuts so he'll get, when that goes down, he'll catapult up, hopefully. And no, because it went that way. So maybe it should have been. I don't even know how to jump anymore. I'm just like, oh, okay. I think I get it. Oh, hold on, I need to be right here. Not part of the level? I hope not. This is a lengthy ass level. Just so you know. I know we're supposed to go up here right now. family's... Oh, there's a board right there. So I don't know what you're supposed to do with that board, maybe. I don't know. Jimmy, I'm the want doll. Oh, gosh, I don't know. Something to do with this, it has to be, because what else would this be here? What else is here? There's the plank. Is there another top point somewhere that I'm not seeing, maybe? I don't see anything. Oh my gosh, there's no other thing. I mean, come on. Wait, maybe a wall jump? I don't know. Well, you would thought maybe that was possible. What am I supposed to do? I don't want to see a hint. I still think wall jumping would be... Oh! Now how the fuck did I not be able to do that before? Okay, whoa. Okay. So, I'm just trying to get myself back up without hurting myself. So, is there something to do with this? I don't know. Oh, what's this? Is this just a tidbit of information? I don't know. You can't really do anything but go inside that, but it doesn't let you do anything, so I don't know. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay. Yes, if this works, we should have a lot of expertise with this. Pushing stuff up ropes and... Oh, it's for this. So maybe I could... This is getting tedious for me tonight, and I'm getting tired. See, I'm glad I didn't try to do this all the one episode last time. I'll let Mrs. Purple stay right there, and Mr. Yellow can do this. Is that what we need to do? Is that it? I don't know. We'll see in a minute. Is you really? And I can't, we can't get up still. So, what was the purpose? Let that fucking shit go. What was the purpose of that brick? What was the purpose in getting the brick up here? Really? What was the purpose in the brick? Had to be a purpose getting the brick up here, but what was it? But now we can't do nothing. So what was the purpose? What was the purpose in this? Oh gosh. Perplexing. Sitting here thinking. The only thing I can see is maybe to catapult something. Possibly. I don't know. So maybe I should push this on the this. And then, maybe that's what I need to do. I don't know. And then, I don't know. I'm kind of scared to try it. I'm scared it's going to bloop me. Okay, let's let it go. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. I gotta go use my brain for a second. Oh my gosh, it's just a long part. Like, this is still going? Like, this chapter? Like, oh my gosh, it's so long. Are you a good little swan or a bad little swan? Or a fake or dead little swan? Oh, I'm not doing anything. Okay, we're riding this one. Woohoo! Go! Flutter, flutter, flutter. Okay. So, they went for a midnight swim together. How would that be the end of this chapter? Hopefully. I think there's 7 chapters. We have 2 more chapters and then bonus levels if y'all would like to see that. Okay, we're going back to the lighthouse and we choose our own path. And I need to get to bed soon, but tomorrow's the last day of the week for me, and like I pretty much is. Where are we at? Oh, we're holding hands. I may try to go through and get some of the stuff that we couldn't get eventually, or I may go through them all in time and try to get them. Okay, let me see. Okay. We haven't been up here yet, so let's hook up and synchronization. Chapter 5. Let's linger around here. Ooh, the hunter. The huntsman's here. The nightmare, see? There's the knife that let's see what this is about. There are no hints in this area. Try to slow down a section. Okay. Let's go into this. Is that all there is? And it was the machine tries to grind us down. So, see, I thought those guys, group of guys, were in a band, and then they was like on a construction site in the forest. And then it says machines try to grind us down. Like, maybe they're a construction team trying to do away with the forest. That's why the birds are, like, so symbolic. I don't know. Like I said, we've had this game for a while for the PC. And like I said, we only vaguely played a couple little parts. Okay, we'll see this little part and then we'll call it an episode. So they're chasing them. I guess they may be symbolizing the birds. I feel we may have to run away for some dogs. Let's just walk a little bit further. So I'm just curious. Yeah, they're running from the dogs, and then there's security lights. The only thing I don't like about this game is you can only go front, forwards, and back. You know, you can't. Okay. And I'm always scared to leave it at a chapter, the middle of the chapter, because I'm scared that, okay, I'm about to call it an episode. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button to freaking climb. What a dipshit am I? Oh, I didn't even see that. To be honest with you, I didn't even see that hook up there. I mean, I didn't see that rope. Like, I just happened to like jump and grab hold of it. Okay, I mean, this last little thing, I'm not trying to play this next episode, but, I mean, this next part, but, let's just get on this, and then we can, okay. So, we will call that an episode. Okay, we'll leave it here. I'm scared if I do anything with it right now, it's going to. Nope. Well, maybe it'll restart from a checkpoint. Maybe this is a checkpoint right here. So, let's just exit level. And we will call that an episode. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you're notified every time a new video comes out. Also, don't forget to give me a big power tap to that sub button and become part of the Jenna fam / crew squad today. I'll try to see that picture on the wall. Also, you guys, Don't forget to leave me a positive comment in the comment section below and follow me on all my social media accounts. Recommend my channel to others. I'm 120 subscribers right now as we speak. I may have went down in a sub. I don't know. I will check it real quick with you guys. I'm getting a lot of Discord notifications. So, and I'm telling you guys if I don't answer all those. It's just a lot. To deal with. Oh, come on. Load. It looks like at 120 subs. Yeah, 120 subs. And so far, come on, you guys. My third video has 8 views in 12 hours. And I know it hasn't been up for 12 hours. It's just been loaded for that long, but come on, you can do better than that. But we've completed 4 out of 7 levels, 0 out of 20 bonus levels, collectibles, we found 12 medals, 0 out of 24. So you guys, please, give me to 150 by the time we move, okay? So you guys, stay unraveled, and until the next one, hang tough, stay safe, love ya.